to the first episode of Who's Coming to Dinner with Genesis Harmony. I'm Genesis. Nice to meet you. Today's guest is a wonderful actor and rapper. He's also an amazing husband and father
to three
talented kids. His favorite food is a Philly cheesesteak sandwich, and that's what we're having for dinner. First, we're adding butter because it makes everything better, right? That was scary. Next, we're adding steak. Check below to see how I seasoned and marinated it. I'm gonna keep on stirring it and flipping it until the meat is brown. And now I'm gonna saute the vegetables. I'm using green bell peppers and onions. Our guest was in movies like Aladdin and Men in Black. And bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Now we're gonna let the meat saute with the vegetables. That was cool. Our guests made hit music like Summertime, and parents just don't understand. Now it's time to get cheesy with it. Nah, 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 nah. I use the white cheddar and provolone cheese. So let's see how it goes. Cheesy, 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 cheesy. Now let's let this simmer and work on the dessert. Now it's time to butter the hokey. Spread, spread, spread. This is French onion butter. I got it from Sam's Club. Get it at Sam's Club. Yeah! All done. And now it's time to do the outside. Now it's time for it to fizz. Now it's time to flip it. Now let's get the other side nice and toasty. Now I'm gonna put it on this plate. All done. Now it's time to add the meat. Take it out. And take it out. But it kinda cut a little. What's dinner without a mocktail? This mocktail is called the Heck No Mocktail. First we use ice, then ginger ale. Then a little lemon juice. Then staring. Next, we're gonna add some oranges. And then we're gonna pour some more ginger ale. Then a little orange on the side. You can't have a Philly cheesesteak without dessert with blueberry sauce. Check below to see ingredients and instructions. And like and subscribe. Just in time.